Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Well, I now have to find. This is so much like Overlook Hotel. I mean, the music is incredible. Okay. That's the corner I went around, and he nailed me. Let's see if he's still there. No. Storeroom. Alright, let me use too dark. Okay. Obviously a place where I can... maybe hide. Alright, let's where am I supposed to grab my gear? I think it's that first floor. Look inside the first floor store near the stairs for the device. Oh, okay. I didn't know it was here. Where are you? No. Am I even on the first floor? Am I on the first floor? This is a storeroom. God, it's got, like, this has everything that's beautiful in the way of a game. I need to find out if I'm on the first floor. What was that I just heard? Am I on the first floor? I believe I am. I'm on ground. Look in the first floor store. So I gotta go to the first floor. Boy, that. I am on the first floor. Okay. Oh, shit. On the floor with me. I should have picked a room. Yeah, he's here. I'm gonna look in the first floor store. We're near the what's it called? Dang it. I didn't read quick enough. I could end up getting slammed here. Oh, Michael, keep moving, dude. Oh. Well, that's a weird looking picture. He's a freaky little pitcher. I could never have something like that in my room. Oh, shit, shit. Near the stairs for the device. There's something moving. He's still walking out there. Where is he? Damn it. Dang it. Turned around. It's near the stairs. Okay, the stairs are pointing this way. Where's the storeroom? Where's the bathrooms? Okay, that's where it's at. Oh, please let me here. There it is. Okay. All right. Oh, where is he now? Can I look at anything else here? No. Where are you? I think I went in the 116. Oh crap, wouldn't you know? Did I just hear somebody?
Is anyone there? Is anyone there? Is someone there?
Where I heard something in behind me. Okay, he's not. Lady, could you please be a little more quiet? Thank you. Oh, how do I get turned around? Oh, Michael. What are you doing, dude? This is creepy, man. Oh, man. I keep getting turned around here. Okay, where is that? I thought the main lobby was down this way. Okay. Now I want to get back up to the top floor if I'm able to. That's if I'm able to. I mean, this guy keeps hammering on me. Now that needle, will that also, that compass, will that also tell me? That is one creepy floor, man. I haven't even been to the second floor. I think I've been in this one. I think I have been. No, I haven't. What is that sound? The wind is really blowing out there. Might be coming through there. I don't think he's up there. He might be, he wasn't on the first, so he should be probably on the second. I have to find out how I can tell where he's at. Oh, he's here. Third floor. You must be using the stairs. So I didn't hear the elevator, so... But he is up there. Yep, he's here. I have to find those other clues in order to talk to that ghost chick. That little girl downstairs. He is on this floor though. Man, that music is something else. Wow. Yeah. The whole atmosphere is like creepy. I'm gonna have to take a shot at it here, guys. I'm watching the needle on the compass. Okay, that's the one I picked up already. All right. He's waiting for me around a corner somewhere right now.
Hey!
Cool. Very cool. Alright, I'm gonna have to set something up. Where is he walking to, though? Figure this out. Okay, now that I know I can shout outside. Now that I know I can do that. See, the thing is, I don't know where he's actually at. Which way he's gonna come down. I know you are. I would have to shout, and then... See, the thing is, he didn't come to the door itself, so...
I'm here!
Let's see. Let's see if he comes down into this room when I do that. He didn't come the first time. Yeah, he's walking. He's down our hallway now. He smells what? See, when you're taking those corners, you don't know if he's there, right? I mean, he was just walking down our hallway here. The compass again. See, the thing is, I don't know if he's to my left, to my right. I have no idea. He could be just hiding around a corner on me.
Down here!
Like, if I just knew which, where he was at. If I only knew, if I could find out where I'm at here, or where he's at.
I'm going to catch fire.
He obviously knows where I'm at. He's always looking toward me. Which is really strange. No, you don't. No, you don't. Right there. He's right there. Did you see him? Too dark. What? There has to be a way for me to get around this darkness. Not here right now. I mean, that's obvious, right? All right, is this like an unfinished floor, or can I banish the ghosts away? That's the storeroom. Anything in here I can use, maybe? Anything at all? Alright, so far...
Is someone there? Is someone there?
All right. I obviously cannot do anything here. Yeah, there's nothing I can do here. Watch him come out of here. What is this? I can't go up there. That's where I left him. Been in all these rooms.
This way.
Okay, he's not on the first either.
Jimmy? I'm here! Down here!
Sixteen I've already gone through. 117. So I have key 117 on me. 102, key to stores or stairs, 401. Key to 102. Thought I picked up other keys. Alright, we're gonna have to look for the ghosts. There he is. Oh crap, wouldn't you know it? Yeah. Oh, come on with the darkness ones. Let's use a scrying mirror. Game. Okay. 119, huh? is on the floor, or... I had all that time to be forward to straight down the hall. Oh, excuse me. Come on. Thing is, which... Come on. Come on.
No.
What the heck is he saying? I don't want to go up because I know he's right down the hallway there. I don't know what it is recently, but I've been wanting to play scary games, which is not like me to do. I don't know why. Why even dare to go out and try to... See, it'd be different if you didn't come swerving around those corners, because you just don't know, right? You don't know if you're taking the right turn or if he's just hiding out there. So room 119. He could be hanging right around that corner. It's down the other end of the hallway. Where he is, obviously. Like, probably right around there. Okay. All right, it's gotta be down that way. Saw him around that corner. He's peeking around the corner, waiting for me to go around. So he could smack me right in the face. Sneaky bugger. He's down around there. Was 109. Oh, shit. Yeah, well, I'm not being that stupid and jumping out this fast. I'm gonna have to wait a little bit here. It was room 109, right? Okay. No, you don't. She did pound my head in. Any shadows there? Around those corners, boys. Here he comes. I bet you now. He is going to head in the opposite direction to where I've come down the hallway, so no guarantees. My first time playing the game, so I really don't know. He could be waiting for me to come up to the door. I bet you 10 to 1 he is, dude. Down this way, where he was hiding. Room 119. Give me that room. Found an old wooden paddle or beater. Oh, I'm hearing them. I need to get to the basement and talk to that young lady. That's if I can find my way down there without getting killed. Okay, that will be for my next video right after this. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys.